Son of a whore!
Goddamn hillbillies. Idiot.
To see you again, sir. So, buying or selling? All right, let's have a look. Yep. Well, I can take it, I suppose.
You all right, girl? Yeah.
你不是说你不能吃吗？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃不了？你怎么吃
What do you need?
Thanks for stopping, sir. Thank you. Percy Witsickle, Central Union Railroad Company. Maybe you can help me. One of my workers has been stealing wages. 3 weeks running. I have searched everyone and everywhere 10 times over. Of course, no one is talking. The way they look at me.
What's all this got to do with me?
I think I need someone a little more neutral. A little more persuasive. You look like you're a... And I gotta watch the camp, so... Could you see what you could sniff out? I'll pay you for your efforts, of course.
Yeah, I got it. What exactly is it you want me to do?
Find the thief and recover the money. And give him his marching orders. I'm not one for matters of personnel. Look for anyone sneaking off the line. They've got to be stashing it away from camp somewhere. Well, can you help me? My head is on the block here.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Thank you.
We offer you honest work for honest pay, and you steal from us. What are you doing over here? What are you doing?
Howdy.
Howdy, mister.
No complaining. Just get the job done. And if you're gonna talk, talk English!
He's in the dens again.
All right, I gotta go for a piss. Y'all keep at it. I'll hear it if you don't. What are you doing here?
Doing your friend Percy a little favor. He says one of the workers has been stealing. I reckon I just found him.
Stealing? What? I'm the junior foreman here. It's them Orientals you want to speak to.
You ready to return that money you stole?
Okay. All right. I'm leaving. The money is in the tree. Just please don't kill me.
I got your money. Here. You're gonna need a new junior foreman, though. He just quit.
Randall?
I don't believe it. Well, that does explain a few things. Thank you for your help, partner. Here. For your trouble.
You trying to rob a sick man?
I was trying to help.
Bullshit you was.
You move and I'll shoot you.
Lousy bastards. Okay, then, girl. Yep. Hey, move!
How you boys keeping?
My lord. Been quite a ride since Blackwater. Since that thing on the boat.
Bring me something soon if you can, Arthur.
All right, Pearson.
You know enough.
Just make sure it goes into the pot, not your pocket.
Got my wings clipped there. Then nearly got eaten by a pack of wolves.
Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
Dutch has learned his. I love Dutch. Y'all know that.
Good. We really needed this.
We're bad men. We're fighters. I know. But
thank you.
Sometimes I start thinking about that girl. Javier knows what we saw.
Many thanks.
Ask Micah. Although
good job, Mr. Morgan. You.
This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
I just hope Dutch was right when he said that we had to do it to survive. Sometimes you just gotta do really bad things, I guess.
Boy Scouts will be very pleased.
It makes you feel a bit more like home.
Ah, hello, Mr. Morgan. sleep.
Thank you.